I am Whitney Weston from the Melrose Trading Post.
Pearson Blates, we are both co-founders of the Melrose Trading Post.
We lived in the neighborhood and we saw a school that had fences around it. And once we were in, we explained to them what our idea was, and we were so fortunate to have a principal that was open to what we wanted to do and thought a little bit outside the box. And here we are today with the Melrose Trading Post. It's raised a lot of money for the school, and it's been a community event, and the gates are down and the people are here and supporting their local high school.
I think it's a great sense of community. You know, I often see the same people.
Melrose Trading Post is my family. You know, it's just like from the beginning, we've always been friends, like everybody here. And you know, we're just like family. We're really close. Like whenever they walk by, we like to talk to each other. And it's just, there's a lot of love here, you know? It's really fun.
A lot of people out here every weekend, and I enjoy being here. I enjoy being part of this market.
$3 admission is great because my friends come and visit me just to watch the people and eat food, and it's a really small price to pay for what you get at the Melrose Trading Post, and there's free parking.
It's a great crowd. There's lots of foot traffic. It's like the thing to do on Sundays. You know, there's so many different vendors, lots of different items here for sale, and everybody just has a great time when they come here.
It's a full circle type of event that they have going on here, and it's to fund, you know, the school project. And I know that they recently rebuilt the football field, and it was, you know, with the help of the money that us vendors here pay every weekend.
I think it's great that all the money goes to the school.
It gives a sense of community, helps the school out, and the vendors and the customers just, they feel that, and it just creates a great event every weekend.
It's important that I sell here because we are supporting public education.
A huge portion of the proceeds for the Melrose Trading Post goes back to the school and are used for educational purposes.
I'm an artist. I do all original works, print works. I bring everything out to Melrose, and it's my own portable gallery. Melrose Trading Post has been great for my business. I've expanded considerably.
This has been a great catapult for me to be out there and start selling my own pieces.
Everyone that I knew that visited LA before I moved here said you have to visit Melrose Trading Post because the people watching and just the atmosphere, it really kind of epitomizes LA and LA culture.
Melrose is really, it's like thing to do in LA. And so like you'll see stars everywhere here. Like Joe Jonas has bought my art, Drew Barrymore, Dakota Fanning. You know, like anyone you can think of was here.
We've had Channing Tatum come and buy our stuff, and his wife Jenna.
Charlie Hunnam visits us.
Adam Sandler. Oh my gosh.
Willa Smith. I just saw her last week and she stopped and looked at my work, so that's all I got.
So Taylor Swift, she happened to come by and pick up a few interesting items. She was doing a concert the following night, so she looked fabulous as always. So it was fun seeing her.
Melrose Trading Post, LA's favorite outdoor market.
Favorite outdoor market.
It is the place to find things that are so unique, you're not going to find it anywhere else.
Come and join us. Come be a part of the Melrose Trading Post, number one.
It's LA's favorite market.